When I got the job in 1999 at Rose, you know, my expectations were no different than every year or any place I ever coach. I mean, you know, I want my players to give great effort, be physical, out tackle and block all our opponents and never quit. And, you know, that's my expectations to this day. And Rose, boy, I was fortunate to be the head guy there in 1999, and we had many successes.